I haven't seen sunlight in quite some time, and my face is not meant for HD. If only there was an easy way to fix my face.
Pro Skin Retouch.
Apply realistic and subtle post-production makeup to your actors with fine control over skin color, detection thresholds, skin treatment, and highlight glows. Skin retouching has three distinct sections. Skin detection, used to define the area being processed, i.e. your skin tone. Alter the thresholds and softness in here to select how much you want to affect. You can visibly see the selected area in the View tab under Skin Matte or Skin.
Warning, may cause nightmare fuel.
Skin treatment is for adjusting the amount of processing. It's like a digital spa day. Increase the smoothness to lose skin imperfections, or up the saturation to give yourself a sun-kissed look. As the name suggests, glow is for adding a subtle glow to the skin areas or get yourself looking radioactive. After smoothening the skin, it's a good idea to throw an unsharpen effect with the preset Enhanced Detail. Maybe apply some film grain if really necessary. This isn't just for looking glam on cam. Increase the glow's brightness and radius to generate a late 90s romantic comedy music video type vibe. Do the same, but set the scene to black and white with a tint, and you've got yourself a stylish noir. You know he's gonna catch that killer. Or paint something.
Super fast tutorial!